Hey guys, I'm Andrew Edwards of Gear Live.
And I am Laura Chaney with HP.
And today we're going to tell you about the HP Envy 13 and 15 notebooks, the new top of the line from HP.
Yes, and when you say top of the line, you mean it, because that means hardware, architecture, software, everything about this
yes.
top of the line.
So let's jump right in. You get a 1.8 gigahertz Core 2 dual processor, 3 gigabytes of RAM, and a 250 gigabyte hard drive in the 13-inch model.
And then when you move into the 15-inch model, you're going to get the i7 quad-core processor, 1 gigabyte of dedicated memory, graphic memory, as well as six gigs of RAM in a notebook.
Right, and a 500 gigabyte hard drive.
And a 500 gigabyte hard drive.
In a notebook.
Exactly.
Now let's talk about, because we mentioned these were ultra portable, let's talk about the weight. This one right here, again, 13 inches, 3.7 pounds, as is.
Right.
And when you close it, 0.8 inches thin. Now talk about the 15-inch for a moment.
So the 15-inch is 1 inch thin and 5.1 pounds.
Tell us about the screen on this notebook.
First of all, you'll notice there is an integrated webcam on the 13-inch.
Right.
On the 15-inch, it's actually a night cam, night vision.
Nice.
Also, it has a phosphor LED backlit screen, which gives you an 82% color gamut.
Which is awesome because that's normally found on expensive high-definition TVs. And speaking of high-definition, the 15-inch model has a 1080p screen giving you full HD on the display. Fantastic if you're watching Blu-ray discs. Tell me about the ports on this computer.
All right, so you're going to see that we have two USB ports and an HDMI port.
Mm-hmm.
But for those of you that have other needs for connections, you'll see that these will come with some add-ons.
Which they do. First is an HDMI to VGA port, so if you have an older monitor or a projector, that's your answer. USB to Ethernet, so for those of you that may not have Wi-Fi, which is built into this computer, by the way, if you want to go old school, there's your Ethernet port. And lastly, but certainly not least, take a look at this optical drive here. What I like about this is that on the back, you get two USB ports, so it gives one back to you.
Absolutely, and one of the things people normally don't like about the external drive is that it takes up a USB port, so they're actually giving you two with that one. So now we're to the exciting part, which is the battery.
Battery life normally isn't too exciting, but check this out. Tell us about this.
All right, cool. So you'll notice it's obviously a different design than what you normally see.
Mm-hmm.
One of the things people don't like when they add on that extra battery is that it protrudes out the back and lifts up your keyboard a bit here.
Mm-hmm.
With this one, you're gonna see that it actually just fits nicely on the bottom of this. So let's go ahead and do that.
Let's put this on here. So you just turn the computer upside down. Connect this like so. There's two snaps, and you're done. There it is. So as you can see, looking at the notebook, it basically just looks like an extension of the notebook. You might not even be able to tell it's on there. That was your look at the HP Envy 13 and 15. Find out more information about this notebook at hp.com.
Thanks. I'm Laura.
And I'm Andrew. Thanks for watching.